Francois Rabelais' last words were, "I go to seek a great perhaps. That's why I'm going, so I don't have to wait until I die to start seeking a great perhaps."
Welcome to Culver Creek. I'm Chip Martin, but you can call me the Colonel.
Colonel?
Yeah, I will call you Pudge.
Pudge?
Because I'm skinny. It's iron. You ever heard of it? Let's get some cigarettes and start this year off right.
Come in, I have the best story to tell you.
Sat by the river and it made me complete. Oh, sympathy. Where have you gone?
There's been a terrible accident.
I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin.